Welcome. Today we have a Patreon request for Motion Device. The songs are Thick Skin and Void. Let's talk more rock. Like the heartbeat.
They fall like petals on a rose in the rain. We bloom.
Blood transfusion? We're gonna get heavy right now. I like where this is going. This has a deep meaning.
Use those words for you.
Oh. Oh, it's a sick rip. An addiction they adore. Ooh. I really like the music video, the tattoos of like the I think like muscles coming out. It goes into the thick skin that they're talking about. They really remind me of like a Volbeat. Man, get over this guitar riff. It's so cool. And her voice. It's so confident.
Trolls, they criticize, make up lies, to get our eyes. They only want to draw you inside.
vocal chorus. Drum fill. That's a cool build up. Oh. All right. I gotta hear that. That's a perfect pause. That da 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 da. Oh, what an ending. Delete all the comments or delete the hate. I don't know where they're going with that, but that's a really cool message. I liked it. All right, now Void. Let's get it. I like how that bass and the drums came in. Thank you. What a performance by the vocals, right? I feel like they're getting into something. Part of me wish that they stayed like that, but now they're getting into this. Kind of reminds me a little bit of Deftones. Oh, listen to that drummer. Yeah. Oh, it's groovy. Really showcasing the vocals. Just cuts out like that. That's cool. Or are they going to go back to the same style as the beginning? Thank you. effect there. Trippy. I love how it's panning too. It's like the Red Matrix. That's pretty. Really makes you feel like you're in a void. I almost expected it to like wake you up. That was really cool. I feel like that one is maybe earlier in their discography, maybe, from the first song. That one is its own little style. We haven't heard a song like that by them. That showed like three or four different styles all in one song. That was super cool. Again, this was a Patreon request. Thanks for sharing it. Let me know what to check out next. And until next time. Stay cheesy, my friends.